On final passage of the bill, the yeas are 168, the nays are 34. Bill passes the House finally.
We passed my bill on hospital price transparency. It was an overwhelming vote. And unfortunately in Pennsylvania, so many patients are kept in the dark of what the cost of procedures at hospitals really are. And it makes it almost impossible for them to shop around to get the best cost for care.
With House Bill 2399, we can insist that healthcare providers, payers comply with federal regulations that require transparency in the cost of healthcare services.
Pennsylvania lags far behind other states, states like Idaho and Florida, in making sure that their prices are transparent for employers and also for patients.
Where else would you shop for an item or a service, goods, products, without knowing what the price is? Consumers of healthcare do not have the ability to shop for their healthcare.
This bill is going to make it clear for patients to be able to see what is the cost of some basic procedures at hospitals. As a nurse practitioner, I get a lot of patients that tell me that they get surprise medical bills, and unfortunately, some people go into medical debt. Our hospital transparency bill is going to make it clear for patients to know what the cost of care is. So, really excited. I think it's a great day for Pennsylvanians.